Mr. Mais, what are the main priorities for the European banks and for the European Banking Federation during this mandate of the new Commission and of the new Parliament?
Well, the main priority is, of course, is the financing the growth and the single market. We really, after the stability, after the crisis, now the framework is in place, now we've done the stress test and the AQR, we need to go back to financing the economy, and that is the main topic.
What is the main role of banks in this strategic growth?
It's essential that banks retake responsibility, retake the role in banking, and that we realize what a strategic role can be in getting the European economy to grow again.